patois of the evening. This is a heliograver, which is an etching. It was hand pulled from a copper plate in Paris in 1919. We know this because that's what it says on the back where the certificate of authenticity is located. Just as lovely as can be. Look at the soft, delicate shading. Very feminine. This is a limited edition. This is what you're looking for if you are a Renoir
100.
Fan.
Oh my goodness, right at the buzzer.
Ooh, good.
One of the few exceptions is the African pancake tortoise, which has a flat, flexible shell that allows it to hide in rock crevasses.
Big swath of light to moderate snow from the Broken Bow area down toward Kearney, Hastings, Grand Island. That is all moving in our direction. So I do think around 7 to 8 o'clock, the snow will become pretty steady here across the region with all this moving on top of us. And that's really going to knock down visibilities. And again, snow covered roads are going to be definitely likely this evening, making it even slippier or more slippery than it is out there at this time. There's that winter weather advisory.
I have athlete's foot. I have a tapeworm!